Growing up, sports was a huge part of my life. Every year since I was four, I've been playing at least two sports, either basketball or track and field. And not until high school did I pick up field hockey, and that became my obsession and my passion, so I wanted to continue in college. And so during the process, I was looking for a school that provided me with my love of softball and field hockey. And I came across Clark, which also provided me the opportunity to look into my passion for environmental science. And so Clark was the best option for me. I was able to play both sports and pursue my passion in environmental science. I've been able to learn all different aspects about environmental science, starting freshman year of forest ecology, learning how forest dynamics works from urban to mixed forest landscapes, how humans interact with the earth and how they consume natural resources. I was able to learn about policies, both in the US, then comparing them to the global scale, where I was able to study abroad and look at sustainability goals. And then all of these different experiences I combined and was able to touch upon in my internship, where I was out in the field doing anything from mowing trails to surveying birds at 4 a.m. to monitoring bats to saving barn owls, just anything that the refuge needed, I was there to help. I am so thankful for my time here. All the people that I've met and interacted with have become my community. They've challenged me and supported me, forming me into this person I am today.